Hello guys, my name is Dennis, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll teach you how to draw cute cat under 5 minutes. Enjoy! Step by step. Okay, here we go. First, draw rectangle and one circle. Like this. This will be okay. Here. Okay, I'll trace bold for you. You will see better this circle. Okay. Now you see better. Okay. This is first part. Second part, we can use marker. You don't need pencil anymore. Okay, first head, somewhere in the middle, start from here to here, draw half circle. Like this. Draw something like that and join like these two curves inside the circle and join together like one wave in the middle. Okay, add more details like this. Add the eyes, left eye, start somewhere in the middle, and between that point and bottom point, somewhere in the middle. So here we go. One line and one big curve, and do same thing on another side from right side. Okay. Draw one circle here and one here, and leave the little white area for more details. Draw the nose like triangle. And add 1, 2, 3 mustache. 1, 2, 3 And a smile, and head is done. Now body. Draw necklace like this and one circle. body, like two waves. This is for tail. This gap is for tail. And in the middle, bottom part is for legs. Draw something like this. Okay. For leg. Little details here. Front leg. Okay. This is line for front leg. Little curve. Another curve. Okay. Two, three. Two, three. This is third leg and the fourth leg. Oh, it's a little too big. And tail somewhere joined together. And paint the top. Okay, I think that cute cat is finished. Not so bad, but not so good. This is easiest tutorial, I think. See you in my next tutorial. I will draw a mouse. Bye.